I follow the phases of the moon. I follow the natural seasons. People definitely have an image of what they think a witch should be. Old hags, you know, with the wart on the nose or whatever. And it's just not like that at all. It has taken me a really long time to be able to call myself a witch. It's only because of my business that I've had a lot of people say, well, what are you? Are you a druid or pagan or Wiccan or what? And so I say, well, I'm a natural witch. We can take what we like from someone else's religion or say from Buddhism or whatever. If we believe that that resonates with us, then we can bring that into what we do. It's traditional for a witch to study for a year and a day before she can class herself as a witch. I don't think that what we do is religious at all. I know that what I do isn't religious at all. I'm not very traditional either. A lot of witches are traditional witches who have their rules. I just go intuitively. Everything is intuitive. Sometimes I see little sparkles around people or in the corner of my eye. I just know that the fairies are around. When I do readings for people, rune readings and card readings, sometimes I'll actually have a unicorn. I'll see a unicorn around that person and the unicorn will be helping me with the reading. So this bell bottle is an abundance bottle and it's a Buddha bottle, which is actually a beer bottle. I recently made a Benish bottle, which went wrong. And I was feeling that I needed protection and I had a little bottle, a little black bottle that had toxic written down the side of it, keeping myself safe from people who were trying to attack me. I actually had a friend over who was leaning against the balcony when the spell bottle was sitting on the balcony and she kept saying, I keep feeling chills. I don't know why I keep feeling chills. And I looked at her and I thought, oh, she's standing with the Benish bottle. I'm like, you need to move away from my Benish bottle because that's what you're feeling. And she was like, wow, that spell bottle is now gone. Stay on that side. If my child was being bullied at school, I would definitely do a protection spell. My kids would be most likely to do it with me, so that's a good thing to teach your kids, is not to bring in the negative, but to only bring in the positive. But they're very normal as well. We're not extreme. India loves bugs. She always has. I don't have a normal job. Doing my online readings and selling my magical tools, that's my work. I think a lot of people are scared that maybe we are doing things that are a bit evil or something like that, but it's so not true. And I like Harry Potter and I like the TV show Merlin and all of those magical creative shows. They are exaggerated. You know, when you use a wand, light doesn't come out the end. You can feel them if you're intuitive, but you won't be seeing explosions or saying all those weird things that they say in Harry Potter. People can be skeptical if they want to. They won't change my mind because of the things that have happened in my life. Even if someone was to come along and say, well, there's no such thing as intuition and we've proven that, I would say, well, that's great. They can believe what they like and I can believe what I like.